Hey guys, Shea Bearer1000 here. Today we're going to do another As Seen on TV product. This has been done a million times, but I'm going to make it a million and one because I've always wanted one and I want to try it. So there, stay tuned guys and join us as we try out this egg scrambler. Alright guys, we got the same egg scrambler here, and I have a special guest star.
Monkey.
Monkey1000, check her channel out. It's not very good, but it'll make you laugh. No, actually, she's got an awesome channel. She's doing very well. So, this is the egg scrambler. Let me get my eyes on here, and I'll show it to you. I've seen a couple people doing it. This, I think, is maybe vintage because it's by Ronco.
Do you scramble eggs like this? You never get a perfectly blended egg, and then there's the cleanup. But now there's the egg scrambler.
Ronco.
Yeah, remember Ronco? She don't remember Ronco.
What did they make?
You know what? Actually, I don't see a UPC label.
No?
No.
On the bottom?
No.
No?
No UPC label.
So it was way back.
Copyright 1977, Ronco Teleproducts Incorporated.
Hmm.
1977. This is vintage. And this is in good shape too. Wow. Let me get you down here so you can see what we're doing here. There's our eggs. These are our batteries. That's pretty cool. No, I think Freakin' Reviews did one of these, didn't he?
I don't
1977, said you can't find them anywhere. Remember?
Yeah.
I did. Uh-oh, I may need... No, I don't need a screwdriver. Okay, so here's the instructions. Ronco Egg Scrambler. Instructions for use, please egg. Well, first let's get the batteries in here. It takes 6 sea salt batteries. So you're supposed to be able to just pop this open. Give me a pen there, please. Thank you. There, just like that. All right, now which way do they go? See, that could be like that.
Hmm.
I don't know. Which way, guys?
Does it have the little pluses in there?
It's on here. But if this is turned around...
Right.
It doesn't matter if it's turned around here. You want to open that for me? Alright. So, Mickey and I seen this at... It was the last thrift store, wasn't it? The Habitat for Humanity.
Yeah.
We gave $3 for it. It was half off. We did not know that until we went up to the thing. Okay, so it doesn't matter which way then. So it's still going to be the same. So that in there. And that in there. She's got another one ready for me. Okay, so that like that. Hopefully this works, guys. You're not... They can't see nothing. I've been fucking up here lately. Oh, she got another one ready for me. Am I doing it right? Oh, these two go like that. That's weird. The two pluses together. It says C battery. And then the minus here. We'll put the back on it. The back on it. Okay. So now, what's it say to do, babe?
It says to make sure when you clean this that you remove the batteries.
Might not work.
No. Oh, no. Maybe cut the batteries backwards.
Well, I don't think so. Okay. Plus, plus.
There's an on-off button.
There is? Where? These things are like really loose in here. There's an on-off button where?
In the cup.
Hmm.
It says remove the cup from the base. This usually requires a gentle twist as you pull up.
Well, these batteries are falling out for one thing. It says C cell. Okay. Do I take that off or does that stay on?
This just requires a gentle twist. Okay. Then the on-off button does not need to be separated from the cup. Well, where's the on-off button?
I don't know. We're going to figure this out and we'll be right back with you. Okay, we figured it out. I don't know what was wrong, but it started working. So, I want to let Monkey to do it first. You want to do it first?
No, I pressed it and broke it.
What we're going to do is we're going to boil one and we're going to fry one. So first, you got to push this in here, just like that. And then you got to push it down gently and count to five slowly. Okay, well, that did not work as planned.
Place egg on point and press down to bottom of cup until motor starts.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. And then you count to five slowly.
Hold egg steadily and egg is automatically blended inside the shell. Count to five.
It's breaking the damn egg.
Five, slowly lift egg off and break into pan.
Let me get another bit. Get another egg. Does it say which way to use the turn to put the egg?
Let me see. No.
No.
Place egg on needle, pierce the shell, and press down gently.
Alright, we're going to try.
Let me try.
We'll try the top one. We'll do maybe it's stronger.
Maybe that. Ooh.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay.
Okay, so there's one. You want to do it, Mama?
Did you use the point, didn't you?
The pointy.
Yeah, use the. And I noticed you didn't on that one. No, that's the problem. Okay, so we use the pointy, and we put it down in here.
Uh-oh. You're pushing too hard.
Oh, no.
Pushing too hard. Did it break?
Yeah, kind of, I think. Not all the way, though. Here, save it. Save that! Shaver, save the egg!
One, two, three, four, five.
There you go.
See, you broke that one. So we'll put this one in a frying pan.
Okay.
Ooh, that one's coming out.
Yeah.
Okay. And fuck it, let's do two more. Okay. Keep talking to him.
Well, this is interesting.
Because Bruno gets to eat an egg.
Bruno heard his name.
Bruno gets to eat two eggs.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's do this again. Ooh, whoa. Alright, bring this over here, over the rag, just in case. Alright, I'll zoom in a little bit more. Okay. One, two, three. Come on. Four, five, six.
I think because it's very delicate and you don't want to hit it too hard. And,
right.
And I'm wondering, is that needle, is it supposed to look like that?
Or yeah, it's supposed to be bent, because if not, it'd just be spinning in there. Nothing would happen. Okay. It's got to...
It's got to move, like crooked kind of.
Yeah, it has to be.
Okay. Make sure you got the ball. Yeah, there you go.
One. Shoot, come on. One, two. Come on.
It does, it's just, you kind of just got to hold it the right way. Yeah.
Goes, but I can't push that hard because it'll break the egg.
Right.
See, it's breaking the egg.
Yeah.
Oh, pucker.
Yeah. That's okay.
All right. Well, okay. I'm gonna get some water on to boil, and we're gonna fry one and boil one. So let's do that.
You're losing the babies.
So let's do that, and we'll be back with you. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I did not hit record, but as you can see, it did scramble that one. So we're cooking that up. I made a mess, too. You guys missed it all. I had egg running everywhere. But it did scramble it, right?
Yeah, I was surprised.
Yeah, so over here we have the water on, getting ready to boil. And we'll put the other eggs in there, the other two. But we're going to taste this one. I'm going to make a couple for Bruno. And we'll have a couple hard-boiled ones. Work around the camera here. Wow.
Yeah,
I mean, it worked.
Yeah, it did.
I got to... do something about this pan. Something happened to my pan. So anyway, yeah, it did do it. Why am I stuttering?
I don't know.
See, it did take care of that. Well, I mean, it did what it did scramble it. I just wish it would work better as soon as you push down on the thing. Now, I can probably fix that. I didn't realize it was that old, 1977. That's pretty cool.
No, I didn't either.
A vintage.
Yeah.
That may be a keeping item. I was going to resell it, but...
Might want to look it up on the price on that.
Well, I don't think they're very much. But I'll look it up, but...
That'd be interesting.
I may want to keep that for myself.
That's a vintage, as seen on TV.
Yeah, well, yeah. I seen the lettering was black, and I wasn't thinking... You know, because now it's red.
Yeah.
Red and white. It's black and white then.
And there's no barcodes on the box.
No barcodes, nope.
They didn't have
them. So don't have UPC numbers or anything like that. So, so that's good. We're going to take this out. We're going to get those boiling, and I'll show you those here in just a minute. So it looks like these are leaking. Of course, it's got a hole in it, but hopefully it won't leak out. You know what I mean? So let's see if I can see it. Okay, so let's go ahead and we're going to let these boil. Okay, it's starting to boil. We're going to go ahead and let them boil, and then we'll crack them open too. So hang tight. Okay, guys, it looks like we had a catastrophic failure there. I don't know if you're supposed to boil them or not, but I know it's for scrambled eggs. Now, these are the eggs that we broke trying this thing out. It seems to be working good now. It might have just had a dirty contact. But these eggs I'm going to go ahead and cook. They're, we don't waste them. They're going to go for Bruno. You want an egg? You want an egg? Come get your egg. What a goober. All right, so let's get you over here. I'm going to put these in this cold water right here. And then we're going to peel them and try them, and we've got something to show you, don't we, Monkey?
Yeah, and I want to read this, too.
Okay, so let's get one of these peeled. Still a little warm, but I think it'll be all right. I just want to see if it's... Well, that looks pretty good. Because, see... My favorite part of a hard-boiled egg is the yolk. And that kind of makes it all yolk in a way, right?
Yep, it does.
Then we'll set these over there. Okay, while I'm peeling these, Monkey wants to read you something on the box.
Okay, this is what you can do with this. You can scramble eggs, make omelets, French toast, batters, breaded meats and vegetables, blended hard-boiled egg for salads, instant health drinks. Use a pre-blended egg to enrich soups and stir-fried dishes, thicken sauces and gravy smoothly. You can also make it where if you don't, you want the egg of the white eggs, right? You can do it with this. So, I thought that was kind of interesting, and all the things that you can do with this. And it's great for camping, they say.
Well, it's battery-powered, so.
Yeah, so you could take it on a camping trip if you wanted to.
So, how are you going to do just the egg whites?
I don't know, because that's what it says. No dishes to wash. For kids who don't like egg whites, makes healthy.
Okay. Okay.
Makes healthy shakes and eggnog
so that way,
sauces.
Yeah, so that way they see that that's not a white egg. They
think
it's all yolk.
Right.
Okay.
So that's what
good
it is.
Good going, Ronnie. Okay, so there is our eggs. Right there. Let me zoom in a little bit for you. Okay, so it did scramble them. Alright, now I want to show you something. Let me see your phone. Mm-hmm. Monkey was kind enough to look this up for us, and she found one on eBay. Vintage Ronco, the Egg Scrambler, as seen on TV, 1977, in working order. And it has sold. They're sold out. That, you know, they sold this for, there it is right there. See the price? $39.95, $40. It sold for that much.
Yeah.
And that's really about all she can find out about it, but it says currently sold out. Yeah, that's the exact same one. So we just wanted to show that to you.
And how much did you pay?
We got this half off because all housewares were half off. They had $3 on it, and when we got it up to the thing, I almost passed on it because I thought, you know, so many people do these kinds of things, and I'm like, but I'm glad I didn't now because this is pretty cool. She said, oh, all housewares are half off, so I got it for $1.50 plus tax, so.
The Shell Electric Egg Scrambler from 1978, which is the same one, won 84th place.
Yeah?
Yeah, in a competition.
All right, let me get you a fork. Mama, a fork, and let her try an egg.
Very cool.
There you go.
Didn't know it was vintage.
Well, I was thinking, man, that's older, but I wasn't even thinking, you know, that I'm
right.
Getting tired, and I'm like, you know. I mean, I know it's just a scrambled egg, guys, but if I don't do it, I'll get comments from fucking trolls saying, well, you didn't taste test it. It's a fucking egg.
Tastes like an egg to me.
So I'm going to try this egg here.
All right. I'm
going to try it. I keep wanting to bite into the yolk.
Yeah. Well.
Wow.
It really gives it more flavor, I think.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You can taste the yolk and the white at the same time without having to take a big bite.
Now the scramble, it tastes the same, but this gives it more flavor.
Mm-hmm.
So this is kind of good.
Very good.
Yeah. Cool.
Way to go, Ronco.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, monkey. Here we go.
Yep.
There it is, by Ronco, 1977.
Mm-hmm.
The Egg Scrambler, as seen on TV.
It scrambles an egg while it's still in the shell.
By Ronco. All right, you want to do our outro, Monk? You want to do the outro tonight?
No.
All right. Well, that being said...
Monkey says she's out for now.
Monkey's out for now. Shea Bear, the Myth, the Man, Legend. I'm gone for now. And enjoy your guys'... Yeah, it was. Wasn't it? Yeah, enjoy your guys' weekend, and y'all be cool and stay safe. And stay tuned for more videos. We're going to be doing... a bunch of us are going to get together on a hangout for Thanksgiving. Monkey's going to be joining us and a couple other people. But we don't know what time yet, so I'll get with you on that. So, you guys have a good one. Chat at you soon. Y'all be cool. Bye-bye.
Get the Egg Scrambler by Ronco, a great Christmas gift for only $7.77.